Here, I will explain some basic terminologies of tree. Why shall we use tree? So far, we have discussed arrays, linked lists, stacks, and queues. All these were using sequential structure. Okay, if we had to search an element, we were searching sequentially. Okay, so the worst case time complexity of searching an element was O of n. Okay, but here in tree, if you are using binary tree, okay, I will discuss all these things. Searching element will take worst case to complexity log n, base 2. So we shall use trees here. Okay. So binary tree. Binary tree is a tree in which a node will have at most 2 children. Either 2 children, 0 child or 1 child. Okay. So a binary tree is a finite set of nodes. It is either empty or it consists a node called root with 2 disjoint binary trees called left subtree and right subtree. Okay, so it can be seen in this way. If I have a root node A, then its left subtree is B, or I can name anything here, and right subtree or right child is C. And if B's left subtree is D and right subtree is E. C's left subtree F, right subtree G. D's left subtree H, right subtree I, J, K, L. I am taking these many only. Okay. So it is either empty or it consists in a node called root with 2 disjoint binary trees. This is the root. A is the root and it has left subtree. This is the left subtree B, D, E, H, I, J, K, and right subtree is C, F, G, and L. Okay. So, A is the father of B and C, and B is the left child of A, and C is the right child of A. D is the left child of B, E is the right child of B, F is the left child of C, G is the right child of C. Similarly, L is the left child of F. Okay? Left child of F. Yes, I am taking it in this way. Okay? Level. Root level is, root is given level 0 and child is given level 1 more than the parent, and this level will be given 2 and this level will be given 3. Okay? Similar trees. What is the similarity in the trees? If some tree is following the same data structure, but the values may be different. For example, 1, 2, 3, X, Y, Z. Okay, these are following the same data structure. Therefore, this structure first and second are similar. Okay, and if I have one more structure 1, 2, 3, 1 and 2 are similar and 1 and 3 are copies. You can see this node is 1, this is 2, this is 3. So 1 and 3 are copies and 1 and 2 or 2 and 3 are similar. Okay, now strictly binary tree. If every internal node has known empty left and right children, then it is called strictly binary tree. I can see here. This is also strictly binary tree. Because the internal node has its known empty left and right children. Okay. So this is not strictly binary tree because it has left child but not right child. Okay. So here strictly binary tree will be 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, and 7. If every internal node is the node which is not the root, which is not the leaf node, these nodes which has neither left child or right child are the leaves. So this is leaf, this is leaf, this is leaf, this is leaf. 1, 6, 7, and 5 are leaves. And internal nodes, if every internal node has its a non-empty left and right children. Okay. So internal node. What is internal node? Here, 3 is the internal node. It has left and right children. 4 is internal node having 7 and 6 children. Okay. And these are the leaf nodes. Leaf node doesn't have any child. Okay. So this is strictly binary tree. A complete binary tree. What is complete binary tree? A complete tree is a binary tree where all the nodes have both the children except the last level nodes or previous to the last level. Okay. I can see here. This is the complete binary tree. Because each level has this. These are the levels. Okay. It's okay. Each internal node has its left or right child except previous to the last level. So this is complete binary tree. Okay. In complete binary tree, if I want to find what will be the left child and right child, I find in this way. If n is a node which is father, then its a left child will be 2n plus 1 and right child will be 2n and it will be 2n plus 1. Right child will be 2n plus 1. Left child will be 2n and right child will be 2n plus 1. Okay. For example, if I want to find the left child of this C, so I do numbering here 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. Left child of C. What is the value of n? 3. Then left child will be 3 into 2 will be 6. What is 6? F is the left child and right child 2n plus 1. 6 plus 1. 7. G is the right child. In complete binary tree. Okay. Then if we want to find father of a child. Okay. I will rub it. Father of n will be floor of n divided by 2. Okay. If I want to know the father of 10, it will be 5. What is at 5? E. If I want to find the father of k, which is 11th, then 11 by 2 flow, 5.5 flow, it will be 5, 5 is E. Okay, now if I want to find the depth or height of a tree, it is equal to log n base 2 plus 1 flow. Okay. Now, if I want to find the height of this tree, it is having 12 nodes, then height will be floor of log of 12 base 2 plus 1. Okay, so log of 12 base 2 will be 3 point something. If I write here 3.4 or something, whatever it is, plus 1 floor, it will be 4.4 floor. So it will be, okay, so height is one more than the level here. You can see 0, 1, 2 and 3, 3 is the level, then height is 4 here. Okay, so in next video we shall discuss some other concepts. If this video would help you, please like this video, share this video and subscribe my channel. Thank you.